I'm Josh Welton from Brown Dog Welding. I started my business in 2008, doing mostly art for my family as gifts and whatnot. It's kind of the same story a lot of people have, how they got into doing what they do. It's an extension of welding. Welding's always been my passion. I was a millwright at Chrysler for 7 years, and welding was a part of the job that I really, really enjoyed. And art was an extension of that. I started by doing the little nuts and bolts sculptures like everyone does now, and then I try to evolve with every piece that I do. This piece is kind of a variation on a theme I've done a few times. People can identify with it. Everyone has messed with a cross-threaded bolt or a stubborn nut. I've done 195 bike sculptures now, and this is the latest one. I did it right before my last surgery. I've had 4 surgeries on my wrist the last 2 years, which has kind of hindered my work a little bit, but I'm trying to get back at it. And then these two are inspired by the Tiger X logo, which I think is rad, the tiger head. I call it tattooed metal, just welded design on the plate. And then this piece is the giveaway piece. You can register to win it here at the Fab Tech Show. Tiger X is awesome because they're had the flat disc lasts for a long time. I do a lot of grinding and sanding on my pieces, and especially with my wrists and the medical stuff, it's really nice to have discs that last a long time so I don't have to change them a lot. I use all the grits depending on what I'm doing. Like this, to get the mill scale off, use 45 and then go up to 60 and 80 to get a smooth finish. So that's a big plus with those, is they last longer than any of the other disc cycles. That's my story. And if you're here at the show, come by and say hi. And